Let's ride.
We ride. The double rejuve bead.
The double anal bead. I've never seen that one before. I mean, it's been like four seasons, but...
Yeah.
Been a while. Kind of relying on swing here. Worth it. Scary, but worth it.
Alright, we should all just go back.
Mm-hmm.
Call it a day.
Get rooted and die. Yo, sick recalls, everybody.
Yeah. I got a long sword and another potion. Maybe I should have just bought another Doron's blade, but meh.
Nah, then you wouldn't get much out of it. I mean, you'd get stuff out of it for like four levels, but that's it.
Yeah.
So have you read Bandit's lore?
Nah, I haven't actually.
I think you'd really like it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Be cool.
Oh yeah.
I could have told you that. It's all off.
He hit two when I wasn't expecting him to.
Ah.
And he clicked W. My bad. Good news is he likes to miss his axes.
That whole fight, well, fight in quotes with Mundo, I didn't charge up enough to steal a fucking soul from him. I grasp a stack, man. Awfully brave of you to assume I wouldn't just fucking go in.
I think Hecker really wants your help, Mundo. That's just a guess, though.
Ha! Damn it, I should have healed Swain to fucking...
get the assist.
Yeah. That's funny, man. Almost got her, damn. gonna tell them these trades are better for me than them. Yikes, dude, my first back. Insane.
Wow.
Yep. Pretty huge.
Axes deal an absurd amount of damage.
Yep.
Ekrem is kind of inting. She just ate all that damage. Hello, Mundo. Okay, he just outplayed the shit out of me. I'm dead. It doesn't matter, it's Mundo. Nice try, though.
Yeah.
Good news is I have GP.
Ah, my shield didn't hit Akali, or the timer wore off, one or the other. One or the other.
And even better news, he didn't drop Herald top for some reason.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. But yeah, I ran Olaf down.
Nice. I knew you could do it.
He didn't really put up a fight. He ulted away from me. Even though he should know he doesn't gain movement speed off of that.
Holy shit, the CS difference down here.
Wait, why is it such a massive slow? Well, I'm dead to Olaf because he was in her jungle.
An enemy has been slain.
Yep.
An ally has been slain.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been through.
Good flash.
Ugh. I guess the Akala just really wants to go back.
Man, she had a good hit.
Nope, she was like full health. Hey, 2100. Need 100 more gold. Fuck.
Okay. up. She wasn't ready for that.
I don't know what she was thinking. Hey, nice.
The turnaround.
Yeah.
Damn, the fact he got out is really annoying.
I agree.
You see Mundo lose no health for that? Absolutely worth.
God, we have no towers.
just nice not to be in catacombs.
Yoink.
My welfare.
I agree, we should get Baron.
Yeah, we can actually do this. Fire's pretty huge, but if we get this, we can also get fire if they're not down there. And if they are down there, then we just push. Good god.
I thought he was gonna fuck it up, I'll be honest.
I got it.
Oh.
Hey, good luck down there. I'm hoping that everyone's down there. It's kind of my play. Otherwise, I'm screwed.
Well, they kind of are, I guess. I'd get out of there now, though. In case.
Baron recall! Getting a bloodthirster right now.
Nice.
I'm all AD. I'm all in.
I'm gonna get a mortal reminder from Mundu. And I guess Olaf too.
I should get more aloes for them.
Oh!
What?
Mundu was just backing on their red.
Really funny. We win. I don't know what happened to make us win.
They just got deleted.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know what happened. Did I move out of your healing?
Probably.
I think I did. Because I swore I was gonna be fine because I saw the beam, but I healed myself at the same time, resulting in a vroom vroom.
Hilarious.
They didn't get anything out of it. It's okay.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it.
My 10 assists. Look at your 12 assists.
I have 0 deaths.
Alright, well, I wasn't talking about that.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to flex.
I'm gonna walk through this tri-bush and die instantly.
Oh, nice.
You know, sometimes we don't have a choice whether we fight or not.
is true.
That monster wants to hear me scream. He can keep waiting.
All right, now we get dragon. Luxolt's gonna be back up. I have TP, so I'm going to push bot lane. Probably get clapped down here, but that's okay.
Buying some lifesteal.
Yo, same. There's no way she thinks I would have stayed. She didn't think I stayed, but she's Sivir with a spell shield, so it didn't matter. But hey, I'm always exalted now.
Nice.
And Sivir's bottom lane with no, she does have TP. We can do this. I'm almost positive. Just the two of us even.
Yeah.
Not gonna work on the overall. Alright, we Baron.
Yep.
I was gonna say didn't have to flash. I feel like that'd be a little too passive aggressive. These guys building AP or magic resist.
Honestly.
Alright, well I just killed Mundo. Full health to zero.
I just fucking killed Sivir.
Like that.
Did he walk into the turret?
Yes, he did.
I was checking to see if I could attack the turret from out of range. I got the assist because I healed you with my summoner heal.
Back to gold 3, baby!